गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी विल रिवाइज यूनिट 5 एंड 6। ओके, सो वी विल रिवाइज सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पेजेस। ओके, सो द फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज यूनिट 5, एक्सरसाइज 27, ह्यूमन बॉडी क्वेस्ट। सो इन दिस यू ऑल कैन सी देयर आर डिफरेंट क्वेश्चंस रिलेटेड टू द ह्यूमन बॉडी एंड इट्स फंक्शनिंग। Like first question is how many layers of skin do we have? So we have 3 layers of skin: epidermis, dermis and hypodermis. Okay. Second is what do we call the blood vessels that carry blood away from the heart? We call them arteries. Third is how many ribs do the human have? 24. And fourth question is name the part of the alimentary canal where the food is digested. So it is a small intestine. Okay, so just go through all the questions. Okay, I have mentioned the answers also. Okay, so just revise it well and prepare it. Next page is page number 40, scientific terms. So there they have mentioned about some processes you have to identify, and you have to fill this crossword with the help of correct answer. Like first is the substance obtained by mining are called minerals. So see, in your exam these questions will be asked in the form of MCQs. Okay, so prepare it accordingly. Okay, you should know the name of that process, and questions will be asked in the form of MCQs. Okay, so the substance obtained by mining is called mineral. And second question is the process of material changing state from liquid to gas is called evaporation. Third question is the homogeneous mixture of two or more substances is called solution. Fourth is the act or process of filtering something. Means something means anything is called filtration. Okay, so like see, some other processes are also there which you may have learned in your science project. Okay, and we all have completed this exercise, so you can revise it well. Next exercise is 29, the limitless universe. Here we have questions related to our universe. Like in first question they are asking about the cloud of gas and dust in the outer space, and it glows red and pink, so it is called nebula. What is the Earth's moon called? Earth's moon, or scientific name of Earth's moon, is called Luna. Okay, so just revise all these questions and prepare it accordingly. Next exercise that you have to revise is 30, invention and discoveries. It is very important exercise. So just learn about that, who had invented mercury thermometer. Okay, so the inventor of mercury thermometer, Daniel Fahrenheit. The concept of gravity was introduced by Sir Isaac Newton. Gramophone was developed by Thomas Alva Edison. Revolver, Samuel Colt. And airplane, Wright brothers. Radium, Mary Ann Marie Curie. And printing press invented by Johannes Gutenberg. And stethoscope and penicillin and smallpox vaccine. Okay, so just remember the inventors and discoverers of all these things. It is very important exercise. In next exercise you have some pictures, and you have to rearrange the words to make the correct name of that picture. First is flash drive, scanner, microphone, and all these all are some modern gadgets or computer peripheral devices. Okay, these questions will also will be asked in the form of MCQs. They will be asked. Okay, next exercise is 32. You can skip that part. Unforgettable music maestros. So in this exercise some pictures are given, and there we have match the correct musician with the is correct form of singing or is correct field of music, like Michael Jackson. So he is famous for pop music. B, Louis Armstrong, he is famous for the jazz music. And then Begum Akhtar, famous for Indian classical music like Tumri and all. And then Muhammad Rafi, he was the Indian playback singer. And then Tansen, so Indian classical music. Okay, Begum Akhtar was a classical ghazal singer, okay, not Indian classical music, okay. And at the last we have Bessie Smith, so she was famous for the blue music, okay. She was called the blue, the queen of the blues, okay. Next exercise, you should revise on page number 46, exercise 34, anagrams and quotes. Okay, so like in this first gram, anagrams means you have to, the word given in red, you have to rearrange these words to make the correct sense of that sentence. Okay, like in the first one, the sun is a star nearest to the earth. Smartphones are small enough to be kept on one's palm. It's called palm top computer. The likes to eat honey, beer likes to eat honey. These books will be sent to you by stop post. Drinking tea. Drinking green has many health benefits. Green tea has many health benefits. At the last, they have given sub quotes. You have to identify the author of each quote. Like first one is, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. These are the words of John F. Kennedy. And second, if you can dream it, you can do it. These are the words of Walt Disney. Third is, to climb steep hills requires slow pace at first. These are the words of William Shakespeare. Next, I never have seen a man so ignorant that I couldn't learn something from him. These are the words of Galileo Galilei. And the last, hate the sin and love the sinner, Mahatma Gandhi. Okay. Okay, then skip exercise 35 and come to, in exercise 35, yeah, is about English. So you can revise it. Okay, and when on any doubt, you can ask your doubt. Okay. So I'm going to exercise 36. Okay, and not exercise 36, we are going on exercise 37 about some famous authors. Okay, so here I have written some detail about each author also. So you can go through it and you can revise it. And then mixed bag 3, which you have to prepare. And then from the logical and analytical reasoning, revise these questions and solve test paper 3. Okay, with the help of all the exercises, revise the exercises I discussed here and just go through the answers and check and complete test paper 3. Take care of yourselves. Bye bye.